become super popular, right? It's a way for people to meet new people and hopefully find that perfect match. And you've heard of all of the apps, Hinge, Bumble, Tinder. They allow you to spend hours swiping left or right on potential mates. But a new app is bringing a more intentional approach to finding love. The S'more dating app aims to go beyond the physical and create a match based on, you know, something more. S'more.